You know, sometimes these hurricanes are a non-event. And there's a lot of warnings. But then nothing ever happens. But sometimes I come here to this area in the middle of my development after a hurricane, and there's all kinds of trees blown down. So I'm just glad I don't have any of these big old trees near my house. Because trees are not your friend when a hurricane blows over.